This is Doctor for Hunter. Require video. Base Doctor Conan on the PS4. Temporal recruitment. QS Starfleet. Doctor Officer. Yes, here is. I'm doing back over animation. Cutting a record. Yes, here I'm continuing for animation. Cutting a record. And yes, get on with it. And yes, drop it. Cutting a record, part 28. Repeat of animation, cutting a record, part 28. Yes, get on it, and yes,
Starfleet Intelligence has completed its analysis of the data you recovered in the Nopata system. There is a 67.47% chance that the Iconians are using the Tacial as a way to influence the Romulan Star Empire, and that their persecution of the Remans is directly related to this. Command is considering lending assistance to Obasek and his forces. But before we come into direct conflict with the Romulans, we want to try a more discreet approach. The data indicates that Hakeev is operating out of the Brea system. Long-range sensor scans indicate that there may be a major Tacial installation there. We want you to infiltrate this system, apprehend Hakeev, and destroy the Tacial's base. Hakeev must not escape. He may be the only person who knows how extensive the Iconian influence in Romulan space is.
Accept and then get on with it. Yes, transwarp. Download transwarp. And the race is no sound. How we can how on our research device because as we've been here before, and race is a problem. Begin cutting on the car. Good. I can't assume that's it. And there's still more harder strength teams that you imagine. And there's.
We have arrived in the Brea system. Preliminary scans show automated defenses and a handful of Romulan ships. Most likely Tacial vessels. If we're going to reach that planet and beam down safely, we'll have to breach the Romulan defenses. The weapons platforms are probably short range, but we must disable the satellites and any enemy ships in orbit, or any away team that we send to the planet will be in immediate danger. Tactically, it would be wise to draw off the ships and engage them separately from the fixed defenses. The Zadenia is prepared to assist you in the attack when you are ready.
Enemy vessel. You are in Romulan space. Leave immediately, or you will be destroyed.
Yeah, not that far.
Yeah. Does this work?
Long-range sensors show the tacial reinforcements are closing on this location. We must be swift. The tacial base is mobilizing. We need to hurry if we're going to have any chance to find Hakeem and his Iconian connections. I'll meet you on the surface. We have a problem. The tacial are trying to jam transporters. And particle leakage from the strange technology here is affecting our targeting sensors. My scientists can't identify the type of particles yet, but several of my troops are reporting in from different locations. Transporters are being diverted. You're on your own for the moment. My scans show that the tacial have secured some areas of this base with force fields. You'll have to disable them or find ways around them. Hakeem will be somewhere well defended, but we have him cornered now.
You
Thank you.
now do something wrong again. This.
Starfleet Intelligence.
This I will not be talking so much. Pass.
We have arrived in the Brea system. Preliminary scans show automated defenses and a handful of Romulan ships, most likely Tal Shiar vessels. If we're going to reach that planet and beam down safely, we'll have to breach the Romulan defenses. The weapons platforms are probably short range, but we must disable the satellites and any enemy ships in orbit, or any away team that we send to the planet will be in immediate danger. Tactically, it would be wise to draw off the ships and engage them separately from the fixed defenses. The Zedenia is prepared to assist you in the attack when you are ready. long-range sensors show the tacial reinforcements are... Long-range sensors show the tacial reinforcements are closing on this location. We must be swift. The tacial base is mobilizing. We need to hurry if we're going to have any chance to find Hakeem and his Iconian connections. I'll meet you on the surface.
Thank you. Thank you. matters. We just need to open the gate. Bring the Iconians here, and it will be over.
That was Taurus's present, too. And you saw her.
We finally have the opportunity. Victory is within our grasp.
You call this victory? It's over. This is done. You're done.
No. We can still. You're the cause of all of this. You don't even understand what you walked into. You're too late to stop it. A lonely being such as yourself cannot even recognize the true power the Iconians represent. And that any future will depend on a place in their regime. All you've done is arrive in time for the end of existence as you know it.
Independence will be long and bloody, but this is a significant step. While I do not seek your approval of my methods, the crossing of our paths has been fortuitous. It's a pity you cannot aid us further in our liberation. You have my respect and the respect of my crew. If in the future we encounter one another again as allies, I would find this gratifying. I must return to the Zedinia. I recommend you finish what you came to do and leave quickly.
Yes,
flagship. I'm trying to hold her off, but the Zedenia is no match for a ship of that class. You better return to your vessel quickly. Sensors are reading a gate opening. There's a ship coming through. Can't get a sensor lock on it. They're taking the Leoval in tow. They're heading back through the gate.
get out the room and see someone starving, Commander. The room on Twitter may be over now, but it looks like a big threat in on the wrong side.
Starfleet will continue the search for Sela's vessel, but as of right now, we have no idea where the Iconians took her, or if she went willingly. I find this turn of events disturbing. Sela's absence will throw the Romulan Star Empire into even greater chaos. We have found that the Romulans are at their most dangerous when their backs are against the wall. Like wounded Salot cats, they will strike out at anyone in reach. The Federation may bear the brunt of their fury. The return of the Iconians could change everything.
Congratulations, Captain.
I'm good.
graphics I am thrown in on the PS4. Then for recruitment, yes, that's the goal. The PS4, temporal recruitment, you're a starfleet, that's the goal. We can take my phone, we'll be doing a mission, lost and found, the Cartesian, Cartesian, and Stalker. That will be bad, and the end. That will be Cartesian, and Stalker, lost and found. I will see you in the next video. Or see you, peace out. And yes, well. Remember to subscribe. And that's the next one. 3, 2, 1. That's fine. Two minutes talking. I will see you in the next video. Hope you peace out.